show you what I'm using. That would be Avara. With adaptation, health conversion, fleeting expertise, equilibrium, primed flow, streamline, antitoxin, and energy siphon. These arcanes are uselessly irrelevant to what I'm doing. But it's Arcane Guardian and Arcane Barrier. This is the build where I get nearly unlimited prowl. And my Rubico Prime with Serration, Prime Chamber, Charge Chamber, Critical Delay, Vital Sense, Bladed Rounds, Hammer Shot, and Argon Scope, along with Hush. I don't yet have a primary arcane adapter for it. Otherwise, I'd be using primary Merciless. Secondary and melee are irrelevant for what I'm doing. I'ma go and get an achievement, or actually practice for an achievement. Give me just a second to get to it, and I'll show you. Achievements. No brainer. As a squad or solo, complete a level 30 or higher Void Exterminate mission with only headshots. I've went after this one before and stream recorded it. I didn't get very far.
I claim this sector for the Grineer, for
good
the
for
old
you,
for the queens. See how I serve you, mistresses. See!
I'm gonna miss him when he's gone. Loading.
You are not alone. This tower is full of life forms, all corrupted by the neural sentry. Clean them out.
These melee guys right here. I like sniping them. And the Corpus bastard. It's easy.
The Grineer should have known better than to walk into an Orican tower unprepared.
There are some heavily armored units. Their physical character mesh is a bit difficult to aim at. Such as these guys. It's hard to aim at those from behind. Where's the other one? There's one right there. I consider what I'm doing right now to be nothing more than practice. I'm As long as I see Argon Scope, Brock, I'm good. Oh yeah, turn around. Real freaking nice of you. And just walk away. Come on. Stop looking down. I want a clear shot at your face. Thank you. Now, as far as the stealth kill stuff goes, I've played with and without experience boosters. And I've played with and without stealth killing. And a booster with stealth killing gives a lot of boost. I can go through solo and get a weapon maxed out in a 30-minute run. Or less. Now that little floating thingy, I'm not gonna bother with it. Because I still have no idea where to shoot it for it to count as a headshot. Nearly same deal with these guys, these MOAs. Like shooting fish in a barrel. I'm not even gonna bother with this little area. Just gonna flip up across, blow that up, ignore those guys, and continue onward. I'm gonna ignore those mechanical guys and continue onward. Now that your attention's focused on that. Bang. Come on, turn around. Or don't. No, Bootsy, you're gonna have to wait. Close and nearly shot that mechanical dude, which I don't want to do. Oh yeah, that was a nice headshot. A difficult one too. It was from the side. His character model almost fucked me over. Not up here. Yeah, I'm not shooting those ones down there. I'm going a different way. Sorry, Bootsy, you're just gonna have to wait, Boyle. Yeah, sure. Turn and walk right over into that corner. Right when I shoot into your face. And your turn. With this current build I've got going on, I really can't use the sleep arrow. It does not last long enough. Yes, whatever you said in your corpus language. All done. Right, Bootsy. Yeah, there you go. Have fun. No, I'm not opening the window. You can sit in the windowsill all you want, but I'm not opening the window. It's too hot outside. Letting in all that warm air will overheat my console. He's a cat. Meow. Oh, Bootsy. Poor thing. I'm not opening the window right now. Maybe later this evening, but not right now. These guys, gotta shoot them right in the little dangly bits on the face. I find that out while doing other practice runs. Like 3 days ago. Are you sure? Just turn right around. There's one. I'll just sneaky up right. Yeah, sure. You just keep moving. Beautiful. You, on the other hand, I need to maneuver right here. And put a bullet in your face directly. Now, one of these kills, I'm not so sure about. Come on, just stop moving. Shoot you in the face. Thank you. Wonderful. Sure, just move right along. I'm gonna stay right. Okay, fine. Move. It's not gonna help when I blow your brains out. Where did that corpus guy go? There's one. And there's the exit, guarded by a bunch of machines. Might as well open all these while I'm in here. You'll be a nice target to shoot. Once you stop moving, that is. That glowing one. Caught up with you. Gotcha. Took me too many shots, but I got him. Okay, something I found, nearly three, somewhere around there, years ago, when I tried to do this last time. You're in an area full of stuff you don't want to shoot. make your way out of the area. It'll cause a despawn, then a respawn, hopefully. I did so in here. Oh, with a lot more mechanical stuff, too. Wonderful. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore these guys. Nah, I already know I'm not far enough away, but I'm just checking this corner over here. Yeah, I know, you want out. You're just gonna have to wait, Bootsy. Yeah, just have a seat and wait. Am I far enough away yet? Well, I hope so. So now I'm gonna turn around and start heading back. Hopefully, it's replaced all the mechanical spawns with, well, organic ones. Corpus, Grenier. Oh, look, there's a mechanical. And some more have spawned in here. More that I don't want. And don't know how to shoot properly. I'm boned in this mission. Totally boned. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill them all. he could not move, that would be wonderful. With you. What with you? Do I shoot you indifferent? Nope. That is not where his so-called headshot area is. At least I'm one-shotting them. That's good. I already know it's a failure now. At least I can finish it up. At least I know where to shoot some of these things. Oh, it's the back of it, is it? Isn't that just wonderful? Two more, and then I'm done. There's no excuse not to aim, though.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
I don't think I will just yet. There's a couple of more idiots to kill. No, you don't. There. Now you can do whatever you want, because you're dead. I think I've got 5 non-headshot kills at least. But I'll find out soon enough. 119 headshots out of what? 133 total kills needed. Yeah, it was those floating mechanical guys, the organ thingies. And the Corpus Walkers. I don't remember what they're called. I think they're classed under some sort of heavy MOA. Total kills 146. Fire accuracy is up though. Lots of practice is needed. Why? Because this achievement, no brainer, is a pain in the ass. Headshots are a pain in the ass. Oh boy. If I get it while I'm not stream recording, then I get it while I'm not stream recording. Elseways, it's just whatevs. Hope you enjoyed, or at least learned something. I know I'm still learning things. Bye.